It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nene, aka whatever it is that you want to call me, back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I have the pleasure of reacting to Hilltop Hood's Cosby sweater. So super duper excited to check out this group. I am told this group is not from the USA. I really like checking out international groups, especially when they're touching upon hip-hop. Hip-hop is such a diverse genre, subculture, whatever you want to call it. So I think it's great when it's so widely spread around the world, and just seeing how other people like to take it, flip it, and put their little swagger on it. So with that being said, you already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of our social media links. Please make sure that you follow us on IG and Facebook, Best Friends Since Birth. Also check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. I've already jotted it down. Sound is already adjusted. Let's go ahead and get into it, guys. Loving the funky beat already. Like 70 vibes almost. Okay. He's acting or singing? Vanilla Ice vibes, like his style or whatever. So who's exactly in the group? Is it just the two dudes who are always in the scene together? This dude and, well, these two? Wearing that Cosby sweater. Her Cosby sweater is cute, the way she cut it into a crop top. Beat around the bush like 70s porn. Did y'all catch that? Definitely different. I've never seen nobody make an entire rap about the Cosby sweater. She looks familiar, the girl in the crop top, like she could be a model or something.
I feel it's not just biggie. Swear it could not get better. I feel it
definitely funky. Hilltop hoods. So my thing is like, okay, when people come up with creative songs like this, like out of the norm, out of the ordinary songs, like I just try to imagine what that studio session must have been like. Like just everybody just chilling. Y'all trying to envision this with me, okay? Everybody in the studio just like chilling. The producers right there at the board or whatever. The beat is playing. You know, maybe you got some extra people in there just chilling. There's pizza. Maybe there's a little bit of drink in the room. You know, some soda pop or whatever. Some alcohol. Maybe if you're a smoker, there's some smoke being passed around. You know, depends on what if that's your thing or not. So everybody's just in there chilling in their own little spot. They got their pen and pad. Maybe you're writing on your phone or whatever. And then, you know, everybody's just trying to think and, you know, just listen to the beat over and over. And then all of a sudden somebody's like, hey, let's make the song about a Cosby sweater. And the whole room's like, that's gold! Yes! Like, how do you do that? Like, what is the vibes when you come up with things that are so out of the box or out of the norm for this? Like, I just can't seem to grasp my head around that. Or like, what inspired this? Like, were y'all watching TV? You was like, hey, bro, that Cosby sweater is dope as hell. We're gonna make a song about it. Like, how do you even begin to be that creative, bro? Get in the comments down below and let me know what you thought, where you're digging it or where you're not. If so, tell me why. If not, go ahead and tell me why as well. I thought it was definitely pretty cool. Gave me like vanilla ice type feels. Definitely thought the Cosby sweaters were pretty cute as well. I'm trying to see something because I thought I seen something, but I wasn't really sure. But I can't see it anymore. But anyways, yeah, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. Till next time, guys. Peace out. I'm out of here.